Hello guys, welcome to another video. And for today's video, I am going to teach you how to connect your keyboard instrument, be it a synth or an arranger keyboard or a digital piano, with ports to your V8S sound card. I will also be showing you the sound quality of the keyboard once it's connected to our sound card by playing some short demo pieces that are not copyrighted or does not earn me a claim to demonstrate the sound quality of the keyboard once it's connected to the sound card. But before all that, if you haven't already subscribed, you may consider subscribing to my channel and hitting that notification bell down there so you won't miss any of my future contents, be it tech and music covers. And lastly, before we begin, let's roll the intro. So now before we begin, allow me to show you the things that we will be needing to do this connection. Firstly, of course, our sound card. Mine is a newer version of the V8S. You can use the older ones or the V8 regular as long as your sound card has this accompaniment port, because this is where our keyboard will be connected. Next is 3.5 to 3.5 millimeter audio cable, because this is used to connect your sound card to your phone, obviously. And we all know that our sound cards come with two of this, and our sound cards also have two live ports. So if you want to experiment and do a multicam connection, you may do so by using two of this and connect your two phones or a phone and a DSLR to the live one and live two ports of your sound card. And lastly, I recommend you get one of this. This is a 3.5 millimeter audio cable to RCA plus an adapter. Or if you can get a 3.5 to 3.5 Y cable, that would be better. I suggest this type of wire or cable because we want to achieve a stereo connection for our keyboard. We cannot do with mono because this is not a guitar, obviously. And guitars are mostly mono connection, so you only need one cable. So now, let's begin. So now, let's set up the keyboard connection to the sound card. Of course, I will have this under here, because we want this to be connected to the auxiliary ports of the keyboard, which is a left and a right. And this other end will go to the sound card. Here, this goes to the accompaniment port, which is a 3.5 millimeter jack. And lastly, the audio cable for your live 1 or live 2 connection. And the other end will be going to your smartphone. But since my smartphone is currently connected to my lavalier mic, I will cut this video to transfer connection. So there you have it, guys. The connection is that simple. I hope this video has helped you a lot, and I also hope that you enjoyed this small presentation and instruction on how to connect your keyboard to your sound card for achieving a clean audio for your contents. Again, thank you for watching, and see you on my next video.